be broken in the name of Jesus.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
I hate an angel! He can't move!
It's time for you to go
out of him! Out! Out! Out!
You are free today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Είσαι ελεύθερος σήμερα στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Thank you, Jesus.
So you have been fed in your dream.
Σε τάισαν.
They gave you food. You speak English. They gave you food in your dream when you were sleeping.
Okay.
In the night.
Yes.
Those demon, you know, is demon, is not human being.
Okay.
They appear, they gave you food to eat. When you eat, yes, your stomach problem.
Τα δαιμόνια σου έδωσαν φαγητό στο όνειρο.
I remember when I was a child, a very strange taste, and I did not understand where it came from.
I'm just telling you where your problem starts from.
Σου λέω πού ξεκίνησε το πρόβλημά σου.
I don't know you, I'm just seeing you for the first time. But I'm telling you where your problem come from.
Okay.
Your problem started since those demons, they gave you food to eat in your dream.
Το πρόβλημά σου ξεκίνησε από τη στιγμή που αυτά τα δαιμόνια σου έδωσαν φαγητό στο όνειρο να φας.
They gave you meat.
Σου έδωσαν κρέας.
And that thing, it causes you disturbance. All this problem you are complaining about.
Yes.
With your stomach, your intestine, whatever. Yeah. Okay, so all this is the outcome. All this is the result of what happened in the spirit.
Okay.
Όλα αυτά είναι το αποτέλεσμα όλων αυτών που συνέβησαν στο πνεύμα.
So the reason why we give this prophecy is because when we expose the evil plans of Satan, we expose it and we bring it into the light.
Yes.
That means the end of your problem has come.
Yes. Thank you.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
In the name of Jesus. Father, whatever chain Satan might have used to connect him to himself, be broken in the name of Jesus.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Who are you?
Ποιος είσαι?
Who are you? Look at that. What is happening? Who are you?
Ποιος είσαι?
What have you done to him?
Τι του έχεις κάνει?
I hate an angel.
You are hate.
Yes.
Είμαι το μίσος. Και ο θυμός.
Είμαι
το μίσος
και ο θυμός.
Τι το έχεις κάνει στη ζωή του?
I have bound him. He couldn't move. He can't move.
Τον έχω δέσει και δεν μπορεί να κουνηθεί.
Bound him, so he can't move.
It's time for you to go out of him. Out, out, out. The mighty name of Jesus. Out. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Έξω στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Χριστού.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Thank you, Lord.
Σε ευχαριστώ, Κύριε.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Σε ευχαριστώ, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ.
You are free today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Είσαι ελεύθερος σήμερα στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Thank you, Jesus.
So, brother, you are free in the name of Jesus.
Αδερφέ, είσαι ελεύθερος στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
You are free.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus loves you.
Ο Ιησούς σε αγαπά.
Brother, we greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. Please introduce yourself, tell us your name, and where do you come from?
My name is Richard, and I come from Gothenburg in Sweden.
During the prayer line, we saw the man of God praying for you, giving you a prophetic word.
Your problem started since those demons, they gave you food to eat in your dream.
Το πρόβλημά σου ξεκίνησε από τη στιγμή που αυτά τα δαιμόνια σου έδωσαν φαγητό στο όνειρο να φας.
They gave you meat.
Σου έδωσαν κρέας.
And that thing, it causes you disturbance. All this problem you are complaining about.
Yes.
With your stomach, your intestine, whatever. Yeah.
Can you please tell us, how do you confirm this prophetic word that you received to be true in your life?
When he revealed the dream and the food, something exploded inside me. I could feel their anger for being revealed. So I really remember this strange taste and smell of that food. I was very young, and I don't remember how old I was, but I have always wondered where does that smell and taste came from? Because that I'll always connected it to food. but not the real food that I have eaten any time has had the same taste. So that has been a big question for me all my life. So when he told about the dream and feed food from demons, I understood immediately that this occasion is connected to the strange sense of taste and smell.
So you mean that you could taste and smell a food that you never actually remember eating?
Yes, it was. I have no memory of how I got it inside, but it has been something inside. And they also told me that the stomach was swollen. My childhood, my stomach has been swollen. My brother's stomach was flat, but mine was swollen. And I had no idea about why. I thought about it a lot and tried to exercise. And when I was younger, the swollenness was gone, but it has been an issue for me when I was young.
Later on, the man of God went on and prayed for you, and we saw an evil spirit manifesting through you, saying that
I hate an angel.
You are hate.
Yes.
Είμαι το μίσος. Και ο θυμός.
I hate an angel.
Είμαι το μίσος.
What have you done in his life?
Τι το έχεις κάνει στη ζωή του?
I have bound him.
Can you please tell us, sir, how do you confirm what the evil spirit said to be true in your life? What do you have to say concerning this?
One problem I have had since I was a child, when I tried, I had thought to do something, I could not. I was like paralyzed, and still, now I can feel that it's hard to really make action of what I think. So, when I heard, I was aware about everything, and when I heard this, he cannot move, and that's exactly how I have felt it. It's hard, it's been so hard to do something. I have had many ideas, and I have had to work very hard to make it happen, but it easily shrinks into a condition where I really had to do things.
Tell us, how has this affected you in your work, in your life in general, the fact that you cannot move, you're bound?
When I am alone and don't have the schedule to follow, it has been very easy to shrink inside and do nothing, like I cannot move.
What do you have to say concerning hatred and anger that the evil spirit mentioned?
My whole childhood was full of anger and hatred in our family. It's a family curse, I guess. So I'm not surprised of that. My father was abusive, most mentally, and the relations between my brother and my sisters has been very infected many years. It has been better the later years, but it has been very easily conflicts, and if someone put on my trigger points, it's not far from being angry. Yeah, the anger, it was very hard for me to be calm against my children when they grew up. It was hard. The anger could easily explode then. And that's a hard memory to handle.
Do you believe that this deliverance and this prophetic word you received has brought blessing and freedom into your life? Is the end of the problem that you've been having?
Of course, I believe that this will be the end of the problems, because before this prayer line, I said to God, there is so many different branches of the problems, and I can cut the branches, but they might come new branches. So I ask you to deal with the root cause the root cause to the problems so that I can be free forever. Yeah, and he did that.
Amen. We thank God Almighty for your life and for everything He's about to do in your life after today. And we would also like to hear from you, what is your promise to God Almighty for revealing the root cause of your problem today through the man of God, Harry?
I will continue my journey with him and see what he has for my future, and I will be better to cooperate with the Lord and do so I can do what he wants me to do and bless people. That's my goal and what I want to do.
We thank God for your life, and we'd also like to encourage you to make the Word of God the standard for your life. Read your Bible daily and stay away from sin so that you'll be able to maintain this wonderful blessing that you received today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.